Valley's Love Pizza is about to celebrate its second year. Happy anniversary, and they keep rolling out the fresh new pizzas, including a special breakfast pie that you can only get on weekends. So Mark Rettner is here with us. He's a co-owner, and we have Matt Hecker here, who's a chef as well, who brought us some delicious pizza again. Thank you guys so much for being here.
Yeah, happy to be here.
What's new at Love Pizza?
Our breakfast pizza, weekend exclusive.
Okay.
Starts off with a scrambled egg base.
That's this guy right here.
Mm-hmm. Cheddar cheese, got a house sausage gravy, some bacon, scallion, and we hit the crust with everything but the bagel seasoning.
Wow. Yeah, I could see that. That crust on the edge right there.
Yeah.
That's what that is?
Yep.
That looks spectacular. What makes a good breakfast pizza, though? I mean, is it the dough? Is it just the fact that it has eggs on it? I mean, what makes it?
I mean, it's got to be comforting to you. You know, it's especially since we're doing it on the weekends, it's something to get with your family. It's something to get when you're a little hungover.
Sure.
You know, you want those eggs, you want the bacon, you want that gravy.
Okay. And you guys keep coming up with new pizzas right here. Tell me about this one right here. This one's like the spring, what is it, the spring special?
Yeah.
What do you call it?
Spring seasonal pizza. This is the hoisin chicken pizza.
All right.
So the sauce base is a hoisin and tomato-based sauce.
Oh, boy.
It is topped with some roasted chicken. Fresno chilies.
We gotta serve these guys back here while we're talking.
I think
right
we should
here.
Definitely
keep talking.
What the last one is? What's the last one?
What's this last one here? On
that is our the Ritz pizza. That is pepperoni, oregano, fresh basil, pecorino romano, Maldon sea salt, and fresh ricotta cheese.
That's putting on the Ritz.
I was wondering what the cheese was.
Who wants this first one? The hoisin.
Sure.
Yeah.
You want the hoisin?
No, you can have that. Goodness. These look spectacular. And you guys do more than pizza too, right? You guys do cannolis.
Yeah.
We have some right here.
So these are our Vietnamese iced coffee cannolis. So it's an espresso coffee base with mascarpone cheese, ricotta, sweetened condensed milk, and those little candy pieces are just little pieces of candy caramel balls.
Okay, I was gonna say they look like Reese's puffs, like the cereal. No, that looks amazing. Wow. So tell me, you guys have a rewards program, right? That's been going on.
We do.
Tell me about it.
So Love Pizza Rewards, you get a point for every dollar you spend. Mm-hmm. And when you hit 350 points, you unlock $35 off your next order. And it just keeps rolling forward. Also kind of fun, we do double points Thursday.
Double points Thursday.
Yep.
That's excellent. And I understand, well, keep going.
I was gonna say, you can sign up on our website. You can sign up when you're in a restaurant for dine-in or takeout.
Okay, and we're getting to that time of year where you can see folks are enjoying being outside, maybe for the first time in, what, 6 months or so?
Yeah.
You guys have outdoor patio season.
We got a great patio. Got a kind of a grove of trees in the background, really nice, nicely shaded, really fun place to enjoy pizza.
Okay, so tell me, you guys keep coming up with new pizzas. These are more spring stuff, especially this one right here. Do you have anything coming up for the summer that you got?
That's to be determined.
Okay.
Who comes up with them?
I do.
So how do you, pizza's so ubiquitous, how do you come up with these wonderful new flavors? Like, how do you get new into the pizza world?
I mean, to me, pizza's kind of like a blank canvas, honestly. You do have your traditionals, you do want to respect the tradition, you do want to respect the craft, but there's a lot of fun things you can do with it. It's essentially just a really good piece of bread with toppings on it. It's kind of how we go forward with those.
Okay.
So,
this is delicious, by the way.
Thank you.
Yeah. Is there a difference between like bar crust and like the coal-fired crust?
Yep, so our coal-fired crust is a 16-inch pizza cooked in a coal oven. Nice crispy char, as you can see.
Yeah.
Our bar pizza is cooked in 10-inch pans. It's really thin crust, and it has a cheese crown on the end of it.
Oh,
so
boy.
We pack cheese around the edges, and when it cooks and it gets nice and crispy on the inside, you have a caramelized cheese crust around it.
You had me at cheese crust. That's amazing. All right, so Mark and Matt, thank you for joining us this morning and for bringing this pizza. This is awesome
stuff.
Thanks
so much for having us.
Love Pizza, by the way, is on Winnetka and Highway 55 in Golden Valley. We do have a link at care11.com. You can also text the word recipes to 763-797-7215. You're going to get a link to the recipes page. Thanks again for joining us. Chris, I can hear, is in pizza heaven right now. I'm about to join him. All right, coming up in our next hour.